Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
지내셨어요.
Which means,
you were in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
지내셨어요. 지내셨어요. 지내셨어요.
One more time.
지내셨어요. 지내셨어요. 지내셨어요.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.